Surely something could be done. What we can put by must go to your brothers. You will have nothing unless you marry.
Well, then I will have nothing. I will not marry without a nexus like my mother.
And now I have to dig my own damn potatoes.
Poor insipid things spread by mere women. Even God forbid written
ridiculous.
By mere women.
Despised, the butt of jokes. The legitimate sport of any village lout with a stone and an impudent tongue.
Women did not display the greatest powers of mind,
desire,
knowledge of human nature, the lively effusions of wit and humor and best chosen language imaginable.
I could live by my
pain
in consciousness.
Let's knock that notion on the head at once.
What's this?
Of what do you wish to write?
So you would marry what slave?
Of the heart.
If there is a shred of truth or justice inside of you,
I will.
Can you?
Even if you can.
Can you?